Of the 200 students in the college team majoring in one or more of the sciences, 130 are majoring in chemistry, and 150 are majoring in biology. If at least 30 of the students are not majoring in either chemistry or biology, then the number of students majoring in both chemistry and biology could be in which of the following ranges. So first of all, going across the bottom row, 150 in biology, that means there must be 50 who are not majoring in biology at all. Going across the down the column all the way on the right, 130 in chemistry, that means there must be 70 not in chemistry in order for the total to add up to 200. Well, now, this space right here, this is the interesting space. We're told this is 30 or more. So the minimum could be 30. What's the highest value it can have? Well, if we look at the two numbers next to it and above it, it's limited by the number 50. There are only 50 people not in biology total, and so that would have to be the maximum for it. It couldn't be higher than that, but it could range from 30 to 50. And if it ranged from 30 to 50, what it means is that the people who are not in biology would range from 0 to 20. The people who are in bio but not in chem, they would range from 20 to 40. And so it means that the folks that are majoring in both chem and bio could range from 110 to 130. And that checks out both as we go across the chem row and down the bio row. And so that is the answer. That is answer choice D.